His name is Muhammad.
It was called The Innocence of Muslims, a film that portrayed the Prophet Muhammad as a philanderer and a thug. A 14-minute movie trailer launched protests across the Muslim world. But it decidedly was not to blame for the attacks on the U.S. diplomatic and CIA compounds in Benghazi, Libya. Despite early comments from President Obama and other senior administration officials blaming the attacks on the movie made by Egyptian-American filmmaker Nakula Nakula. Just days after the attacks, Nakula was called before a judge to discuss whether his role in making the movie, such as by using the internet without prior approval, violated the terms of his probation. He had previously served time on an unrelated bank fraud conviction. Nakula ended up being sent back to prison. He was released last week, and he currently lives in a halfway house, the location of which he does not want disclosed. But now he's speaking out. I called him and asked him how he felt when the Obama administration initially blamed him for the attacks in Benghazi.
I get shocked.
You were shocked? Why?
Yes, because, you know, I never thought my movie can cost anyone trouble or anyone can get killed from my movie.
Do you think that the Obama administration put you in danger by blaming the attack on you?
No comment.
Would you describe yourself as in hiding?
No. The government hides me.
The government's hiding you?
Hiding you.
Nakula told me he does not hold a grudge against President Obama for initially blaming his movie.
President Obama, I like him personally. I don't blame him. He has a lot of responsibility. We need to make separate between the president and the administration.
Are you mad at Hillary Clinton for what she said about the movie?
No comment.
He says he has this message for the Obama administration.
Before you do anything, please give yourself time to think about it. Because you are responsible people. You are in a place you have to be responsible in.
When you say that, it sounds like you think that the administration was irresponsible when they blamed the video.
What do you think?
I think that you think that they were irresponsible.
Yes, of course. That's what I mean.
But officials from the Obama administration were not the only ones complaining about the film. The actors involved said that Nakula misled them on the content of the film and dubbed over their lines with more incendiary anti-Muslim ones. One of the actresses, Cindy Lee Garcia, filed a lawsuit against him and others.
When I originally was casted for the film, the name of the film was Desert Warriors, and it was supposed to be based on how things were 2,000 years ago on set. Muhammad or Muslims were never mentioned. My whole life has been turned upside down.
Is what they're saying true?
Nobody knew nothing about them before my movie. My movie made them famous, made them real actors. I tried to explain it to them. I tried to tell them what about. They didn't care. They care about two things. The check they received, number two, they need to be in front of the camera. It's the producer right and the director right. He can do whatever it is.
Nakula, a Coptic Christian, a group oppressed in Egypt, insists his film is not against Islam, but rather is against terrorism. He says he does not feel any responsibility for violent protests of the movie.
You don't feel any responsibility for that?
My movie is not a religion movie. It's a political more than religion. I never be against any religion. I have a Muslim friend. I am against the terrorism culture. I am against the terrorism culture. I am against Osama bin Laden. I am against Zawahiri. I am against Nidal Hassan. I am against Boston Bomber.
Do you think that Islam is a religion that promotes terrorism?
No comment.
Nakula says he wishes that the Boston bombers and Major Nidal Hassan had seen his film before they acted because he says his film would have convinced them not to carry out their alleged terrorist acts in Boston and at Fort Hood. He also says he's working on a book about his ordeal.